Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
I am sick and tired of being sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? Don't understand you at all. This is a gift. This house has seen more than you can imagine. And it knows. You just don't understand. Or is it? Just don't. I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan? To my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do? She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us! There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention! You think little Evie's gonna put up with your shit forever, bitch? I am through playing games with you! You hear me? You hear me? You hear me? Where do you think you're going? Ah!
What did they do to you, Mia?
Heck of a thing, ain't it? Sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
Family is only part of her gift. Which in a word my little Ethan. Don't be scared. You can't hide from me, boy!
Yeah.
your act. Don't you go anywhere. Come out, come out, wherever you are! It won't be long before I find you and kill you!
Builds this shit.